Hello and welcome to part 2 of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Remastered. Boom.
Karma's a bitch.
I believe the main villain in this game is Lazarevich. I've never finished this game. I always get to the very end and I get stuck. So, here's hoping, with the pressure of being on YouTube, I can finish it. Why did I think to do that? Oh, piss.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
I missed the look on your face. Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walks out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous. If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought he'd want to be.
I know that voice, Chloe Fraser.
So
in Australian, she is.
Just like we said, we pull the heist, find the ships, and we make a
Claudia
order.
Black.
With Flynn. And then?
And then we split the take three ways.
Oh, she voices Sam in Gears. Morrigan and Dragon Age.
Together, this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine.
She sounds a little bit like Zoe One Mega. Get up. No, I'm in sex dreams.
I
You sure you're up for this? Feel a lot better if I had a gun. You won't need them. A little insurance, that's all. Flynn, they're just museum guards. We have their patrols all mapped out. Relax. 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 Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? Mm. If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you? Better than you do. Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
So what do we do if they switch to patrols?
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble, I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah, I'm adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is gonna take us right under the museum.
You called it, all right. You need to have a little more faith in each other.
Okay, this one here is me.
Alright, remember, that tower is our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out.
Nice.
I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
Alright, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
Are you sure you know where you're going? Don't I always?
Not really,
the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy.
Little knock to how our producer so impressed with the first game, but the water physics.
Oh wait, this can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey, now what do you think that will take us right into the boiling room? From there, we're in. Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I got it.
Just give me a boost.
I know what in like, I've heard in like Flynn before. I'm going to have to Google that after this part.
Here it comes. Thanks. Almost there. You ready? Thank God's no glory. Here we go. We're good.
This is a movie and a catchphrase.
Reach up there, grab the ladder.
Okay.
Thanks for watching part 2, and I'll see you in part 3.